Progress. Officer on scene. Looks like we have a situation here. Complete. progress.
Trying to raise 10-1, Sergeant Hotspot.
5-11 in progress.
Trying to raise 10-1, Sergeant Softbox. Trying to raise 10-1, Sergeant Softbox.
Officer on scene. Looks like we have a situation here.
Nine 11 in progress, 13-10 in progress. Nine 11 complete. 13-10 complete. 910C in progress. Nine ten C in progress. Nine ten C complete. 214 in progress. Looks like we have a situation here.
Martin, what happened?
We've got him, Jack. We got our guy.
I'm on my way. Well, what's the situation?
Two things. First of all, our guy isn't a guy.
What?
She's over 6 feet tall. She's so strong it took three guys to take her down, and she wasn't even putting up a fight. If she had a mind to cause trouble, we would have needed a tank. Second, she's not saying a word. Nothing at all. When we took her down, she was packing her drill in her bag and going out somewhere. The clues in her trailer, they were... Well, there's not a lot of room for doubt. There's a lot of evidence.
I'm going in.
Be careful. I'll bet she could snap those handcuffs if she wanted.
There's no doubt this is the woman who's been killing women across Freeburg. But it's not the dentist sitting in front of me. Either she began killing at the tender age of 4, or someone's playing games with us. A game I don't yet see. But this woman knows more than I do. Shame that her eyes are so empty. She's not going to answer my questions. At least not today. She's finished her bloody job, but she's working for someone else. Not hard to guess who's behind this.
So fast? She say something?
She's not going to tell us anything, Martin. I'm going home. Get a couple more hours sleep. One of the nice things about the world going to hell, everyone's secrets are quickly revealed. Who has time for secrets these days?